here with Danielle Hill, model for Mississippi Fashion Week.
And Danielle, tell me, what has been your modeling career up to this point?
Mostly, I'm from Columbus, Mississippi,
yeah,
and so I model mostly down there and just locally. But I've also participated in Birmingham Fashion Week as well, so this is my second Fashion Week.
Cool. So how would you compare Birmingham Fashion Week to Mississippi Fashion Week?
We practiced one time, you know, one day, and then, you know, we had practice. It was more like practice and distance.
Yeah, yeah. So would you say it's been more enjoyable?
Yeah, cool.
And who's one of your favorite designers?
One of my favorite designers is Balmain.
Oh, awesome.
Okay, she's got some high class things, y'all.
That's awesome. Well, thank you so much for interviewing with me. I can't wait to see you tonight on the runway.
Okay, thank you.
You're welcome, ladies and gentlemen, Danielle Hill.